space. Final frontier. That's what it's called, right? It's beautiful. Endless. Feel the warmth of the sun millions of kilometers away on my skin without any atmosphere to stand between us. The upside is it's a truly amazing feeling. The downside is I'm truly about to die. Who would have guessed I'd die floating alone in space? I mean, until now, I'd never been any higher up than the top floor of my apartment building, and I only went up there once. My mistake. It all started yesterday. Ordinary day like any other. It is until I got hit on the head. Ouch! Jeez! That was a 3-star impact, Wally. This one needs some work.
3 stars? You sure, Ray? R&D insists that this one be a 1-star hothead. 1.5 tops. That's some quality hothead you're testing.
You want to trade spots and see for yourself? 3 stars. Didn't notice any birds flying around my head, though. That's something.
All right. This one's next. It's a new material R&D wants to try. It says here it's based mostly on recycled banana peels and used juice boxes. Say by the bell, huh?
Oh, see you tomorrow, buddy. Hard hat tester. No experience. Experience required? It seemed like such a good idea at the time.
This is Gamma 3. We've encountered storm systems too large to go around without delaying landing time. Please advise.
Gamma 3? Sean, you told me your name was Jimmy.
Somehow I always forget how much jumping is required to get to and from work.
Gamma 3 calling base. Please respond. Base, storm now intensifying beyond safety thresholds. Unusually intense lightning activity observed. Attempting to abort. Emergency support requested.
Wow! Plane made out of paper can't take the heat, huh? Or even a little rain? I bet those eggheads who thought up a paper airplane was a great idea because it wouldn't be detected by enemy radar. I'm feeling pretty smart right now. Tell me you didn't get him to redesign our parachutes, too.
Mayday. Oh, Mayday. Lightning now at level 5 alert. The Omega level package is in danger. Repeat, the Omega level
package. Son, I appreciate your concern, but my package isn't...
Where am I? What's this spaghetti arm doing sticking out of my head? Okay, stay calm, Ray. Last thing I remember was leaving work and jumping a lot and then getting it on the head. Of course! The hand growing out of my head and this whole crazy world is all a dream. Ha! Nice work, me. If I know my subconscious, this bottle will have something inside it to help me get off this island.
High-five me, Ray.
High-five me, Ray.
I give the best high-fives, Ray.
High-five me instead.
Ray, you may think you know high-fives, but you haven't experienced a high-five until you've high-fived me.
Please, please, crazy pin creatures. One at a time. I'll high-five all of you, I promise. Why not, right? Might as well use this crazy hand for something. And this looks like it'll be fun.
High-five me, Ray.
Whoa, this arm is awesome.
High-five me, Ray.
Yeah. Oh, I'm almost sorry. I'll have to wake up from this.
High-five me, Ray. High-five me, Ray.
Okay, so my head is flooded with elephant juice, and inside are a bunch of gears that aren't moving, which probably means I'm knocked out, and I need to drain the water from my brain. Got it.
Help! Help! I can't hold my breath forever!
Oh, and there's a creature swimming around in my head. Not sure what to make of that one, honestly. Can you hear me, little guy?
Help!
A pink elephant pouring water through a hole in my head. I didn't bring my dream symbolism app with me, but I'm guessing this means I'm a confident, handsome man that everybody loves. Probably, right? Sticker of a tap. I wonder if it's scratch and sniff. It is. And it smells like a sticker. Neat. I saved you, crazy alien creature thing.
Finally dry at last. But the controls don't work. I need power. If only there was a way to get that heart working again.
In Robot Me's heart, and she's calling for a dog named Heart. Dreams are crazy. Oh well, at least I'm not back in high school and also naked in this one. Again. Dog, aren't you? How's it going, Heart? Oh, there's a good girl.
Ahoy, matey! Greetings! I be Redbeard the Scary. I'll have you know that back in my day, I was the most feared pirate on all the seven seas.
Bad news, buddy. You're just a figment of my imagination. And this is all a dream.
You? Aye. It occurs to me that in real life, skeletons don't talk. Will you do an old sea dog a favor and dream me back to life again?
Well, I kind of need to lead this dog back to my girlfriend. You've got an arm made of bone, so...
I hear you, landlubber. Well, I'd be happy to lend a hand. Oh, I just realized how well lend a hand worked back there. That wasn't even on purpose.
You came back. What a good girl. Who's a good girl? It's you, Heart. You're the best girl. Yes, you are. I'm so happy. I love you, Heart.
I always knew Arlene was the woman of my dreams. But it's nice to have it confirmed.
All the pieces are in place. I was just about to leave, but now I think I'll stay after all. Yes, I'll be able to stay here indefinitely. As long as the host survive.
Wait, what?
Sir, there's been an incident.
An incident?
A crash, sir. And the subject is... missing.
Why are you coming to me for instructions? Obviously, I'm going to tell you to find it. It's the most powerful weapon in the universe.
Spaghetti! Spaghetti in my head!
You think?
Wow! What a crazy dream! Oh, good thing dreams are stupid and don't mean anything!
You're awake! Perfect. That'll be a lot easier than carrying you out.
Huh? What will be easier than carrying me out?
This. Get out!
What?
Your insurance doesn't cover head injuries, mister. Get out!
Head injury? What? What happened to my head? Hey, quit shoving! Will you just tell me what happened to my head? Hey, easy on the buns!